Hello everyone, in this video we have one semicircle and O is the center of the semicircle and this length is given 6 units. Here is given 8 units, this angle is 90 degrees and here so X is asked. Okay. First step, let's call here A and this length, let's call here B. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get A squared plus 6 squared equal B squared, right? Okay. If you notice that, this length is radius, right? For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, B squared plus 8 squared equal R squared, right? Okay. After that, if we connect these two corners like this, notice that this length is also radius. So for this triangle, we can also apply Pythagorean theorem, right? Therefore, A squared plus x plus 6 whole squared equal r squared. Notice that if you multiply the third equation by minus and then add the equations, we can find the value of x. So these terms become negative. Therefore, if we add the equations, notice that these are again, and these are also again, and these are as well. So 6 squared plus 8 squared minus x plus 6 whole squared equals 0. Therefore, 36 plus 64 equal x plus 6 whole squared. So 100 equal x plus 6 whole squared. So let's square root both sides of the equations. These are again. Therefore 10 equal x plus 6. So x is going to be 4 units. Okay. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye bye.